around! You hit me! gangs are gone. It's like a weight's been lifted off us. Used to work because the Raiders made me. Now it's because I really want to make this place better.
Hey, Deke. It's me, Clark. Now, don't get pissed off. I know you were expecting to meet up with me, and instead, you found this holotape. Well, sorry, buddy, but I just couldn't take the chance that you double-crossed me. So, I've decided to split the goods up myself and just leave your share somewhere else. I'm gonna head west with my share, see if the Sunset folks are buying. But, you might do better selling the stuff to the Vim people up in Maine. The key I've stashed with this holotape should get you into the footlocker under the bridge near the bottling plant. Good luck.
NukaWorld! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I...
Hey there.
You're the new overboss, right? You sure made an example out of Coulter.
Mechanical issues of the mast have been resolved, so now it's up to you to stay safe by following these simple rules.
Well, honestly, I had a little help.
I'll say. Age was the one that clued you in. Yeah, I know all about it. Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me. I think Coulter got exactly what he deserved.
I'm getting the impression that nobody liked that guy.
That's like calling a Deathclaw a pussycat. With Coulter running the show, business was starting to dry up. Now that you're here, I'm betting everyone stands to make a lot more money. Speaking of which, I'm hoping you're here to spend a little bit of your own at the Nuka Cave.
I'm amazed that all this junk actually works.
Thanks. It's taken me almost a year to get it this far. Yeah. All of the amusements and games around you are working thanks to yours truly. I'm the only one that can take them apart and put them back together again. If I go, then it's only a matter of time before they fall apart. And all the cute little prizes you can win? Yeah, you can thank me for those too.
Careful. You keep patting yourself on the back like that and your arm's gonna break.
Give me a break. It's all I've got. Look. Let me just explain how all this works. After that, Every game in the Nukacade still takes the original pre-war token if your score is high enough.
Uh-huh. Please tell me you sell the tokens.
Of course I do. But that isn't the only way you can get them. You can also get tokens from the pre-war token machines in the Nukacade. but they only take pre-war money. And if you look around the parks hard enough, I'm betting you'll find a few here and there. I'll tell you what, just to officially welcome you to NukaWorld, here's a token to get you started.
Sounds good, thanks.
No problem. I have to keep you coming back for more, right? Well, I guess that's it. If you need anything, you just...
NukaWorld!
Sweet.